look at the person in the white shirt. He is pleading for forgiveness while others are enjoying feast. He is not willing to even get up after bowing down before others. But who is he? And why is the video circulating on social media? The man happens to be a sarpanch in Balangir district, throwing a feast and bowing before the ward members. You must be wondering why. As per reports, the sarpanch is trying to escape a no confidence motion against him. The sarpanch has been identified as Doladhar Bagh, who has been elected as a public representative from Bodabanki Panchayat under Turakila block in the district. The video of the incident has reportedly gone viral on various social media platforms. As per reports, Bagh heard that the ward members of the panchayat are planning to move a no confidence motion against him. Apprehensive over the outcome, the sarpanch threw a feast and bowed before all the ward members on August 11th to refrain them from moving the no confidence motion. According to Sarpanch Bagh, some ward members asked him money. However, he expressed his inability to give them money. He treated them with a feast instead and the matter was resolved. When Odisha government has given so much power to sarpanch across the state, this kind of gesture by Bagh has raised questions over the effectiveness of the prevailing system.